Surprise, come on. Get him down for us. Come on, Drake.
For God's sake, Harold, can we please just get a taxi?
I'm trying to get a taxi!
We're going the wrong way!
Jimmy, put that away. We'll look like tourists.
Hi, honey.
We'll never get a cab. Let's cut over to 7th.
7th is that way!
I know where we are.
Mister, how about it? $1. Are you deaf? You don't speak English?
Come on, come on, up here.
Hey, lady, do the kid a favor. Don't scream.
Express card.
Don't leave home without it.
Let's beat it, man. I don't like it up here.
What, are you scared of heights?
I don't know. After what happened to Johnny Gobbs.
Hey, look, man. Johnny Gobbs got ripped and took a walk off a roof, all right? No big loss.
No, man. That ain't what I heard at all. I heard the bat got him.
The bat? Oh, man. Give me a break, will you?
Don't kill me, man!
I'm not going to kill you. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell all your friends about me.
What are you?
I'm Batman.
Pretty tough talk about Carl.
Don't worry about it. This clown could touch Grissom. I'd have handed him his lungs by now.
If Grissom knew about us, he might hand you something.
Don't flatter yourself, Angel. You can't run this city without me. And besides, he doesn't know.
You look fine.
I didn't ask.
Yeah, yeah, hanging on, hanging on.
Hello, Lieutenant Eckhart. I hear we just had us another bat attack.
Sorry, Knox. These two slipped on a banana peel.
That's what, 8 sightings now in just under a month? I hear the commissioner's even opened a file, true?
Don't be writing this stuff in your newspaper, Knox. It'll ruin your already useless reputation.
Lieutenant, every punk in this town is scared stiff. You know what they say? They say he can't be killed. They say he drinks blood. Lieutenant, is there a 6-foot bat in Gotham City? And if so, is he on the police payroll? And if so, what's he pulling down? After taxes.
Brought you a little snack, Eckhart.
I answer to Grissom, not to psychos.
Why, Eckhart, you ought to think about the future.
You mean when you run the show? You ain't got no future, Jack.
You're an A1 nut boy, and Grissom knows it.
Spending your nights.
Hi, I'm Vicki Vale.
Vicki Vale, yeah, photographer, Vogue, Cosmo, yeah. Listen, if you want me to pose nude, you're gonna need a long lens.
Actually, I was in the Portal Maltese.
Girl could get hurt doing this stuff. So, what brings you here?
I'm here to see some of the wildlife in Gotham City.
Wow. Like what?
Like bats. My pictures, your words, Pulitzer Prize material. Just think.
Okay, you're a visionary. You're also the only one who believes me. Gordon's got a file on this. I can't even get him on the phone.
Bruce Wayne's benefit. He'll be there, right?
Yeah. Oh, I don't seem to be on the guest list. No. No. Yes. Yes. Vale, will you marry me?
Nope.
Will you buy me lunch?
Maybe.
I eat light.
I'd like you to handle this operation personally.
Carl, we get somebody else to do this. And the fumes in that place. Jack. It's an important job. I need someone I can trust. My friend, your luck is about to change.
Commissioner, please.
Commissioner! Mrs. Gordon, you look lovely. How about that rumor that the commissioner's got a file on the Batman? That's not true, is it?
Not for the night time. There is no bat. If there were, we would find him. We would arrest him.
Would you confirm him?
Commissioner,
be straight.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Commissioner, how are you making out?
No good at all.
Oh, Mr. Dent, I love
get this stuff. Who is this guy?
Gives to all these humanitarian causes, and then collects all this stuff.
Oh, where'd this come from?
It's Japanese.
How do you know?
Because I bought it in Japan. Bruce Wayne.
Alexander Knox.
Hi. Oh, I read your work. I like it. I like it a lot.
Vicki Vale.
Hi. Bruce Wayne. I've seen your photographs from Corto Maltese, haven't I?
Right.
Yeah, you've got a wonderful eye.
Yeah, some people think she has two.
This is an amazing house. I'd like to shoot it sometime if you...
Commissioner Gordon was compelled to leave.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Very unexpectedly, sir.
Will you two excuse me?
I think perhaps this way, sir.
Oh,
fine. Oh, the rich. You know why they're so odd? Because they can afford to be. I mean, look at this mirror. Maybe it should be Bruce Wayne.
Napier's cleaning out Axis chemicals.
Good Lord, if we could put our hands on him, we'd have prison. Why wasn't I told about this? Who's in charge?
Eckhart, sir.
Oh, my God. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
All right, take a good look. This is the guy.
Shoot to kill.
It out here, boys. Watch it.
Freeze!
What are you trying to do, blow the collar?
I'm in charge here, not Carl Grissom. This is Commissioner Gordon. I want him taken alive. I repeat, any man who opens fire on Jack Napier will answer to me. Keep a lid on it.
How's the soup?
Excuse me?
The soup.
Oh.
How is it?
Oh, it's great. It's great. Could you pass the salt?
Sure.
Do you like eating in here?
You know the truth, I don't think I've ever been in this room before. Do you want to get out of here?
Yes. You know, this house and all this stuff really doesn't seem like you at all.
Some of it is very much me. Some of it isn't.
That dining room is definitely not you.
No, the dining room isn't.
Okay. Whoa. I feel a little drunk. And you're not anything.
Okay, one drink and I'm flying.
Why are you afraid of flying?
Let's see how we did. Understand that the nerves were completely severed, Mr. Napier. You see what I have to work with here.